Welcome to the Spectrum Dashboard online tutorials. You can reach the Spectrum Dashboard by typing www.fcc.gov/spectrum-dashboard. In these tutorials, we'll show you how you can use the Spectrum Dashboard to answer some common questions regarding how Spectrum is used and who holds Spectrum. In this video, we will take a look at the enhanced features in the Spectrum Dashboard that are available for some, but not all of the bands. These enhanced features will let you find out where Spectrum is licensed, view details about licenses, export data, and view maps. The enhanced features are only available for licenses for the 700 MHz band, advanced wireless service, broadband personal communication service, broadband radio service, educational broadband service, cellular, 2.3 GHz wireless communication service, full power TV broadcast, and mobile satellite services. These are the bands that are potentially usable for mobile broadband. When you select the View Enhanced Information link from the Frequency Band Results page, or when you get a results page by using Browse using a map or search by name, you will see a list of licensing information. In this video, we will use Browse using a map to find licenses in the Baltimore area. First, from the FCC's Spectrum Dashboard homepage, select Browse using a map. With this search, you can use an interactive map to find information on licenses that cover a particular county or state. You can select a state by clicking on the map or selecting it from a list of states and territories. I will select Maryland from the list. Once the state is selected, counties are populated in the county box and highlighted on the map. I will scroll over the map until I find Baltimore City and select the city along with the surrounding counties and hit search. The Spectrum Dashboard returns a list of licenses within Baltimore City, Baltimore County, Howard County, and Anne Arundel County. You can print the license results screen by selecting Printable Page. The license results can be filtered by name, tag, which generally describes what the spectrum is used for, or radio service. You may select multiple filters. For example, I could select AT&T, AWS, and Broadband PCS to see only AWS and Broadband PCS licenses held by AT&T that cover those counties. You can also click on any of the blue column headers to sort by that column. You can click on Map View to map the results. The map represents the total amount of spectrum licensed in each county selected in the search criteria. In this instance, 809 MHz is licensed in Baltimore City and Anne Arundel County. 815 MHz is licensed in Howard County, and 827 MHz is licensed in Baltimore County. You can filter the map as well. By filtering on 700 MHz, you can see that 72 MHz of 700 MHz spectrum is licensed in Baltimore City and three surrounding counties. You can adjust transparency and zoom in to view additional map details. If you are interested in the data behind your license results, it can be downloaded by selecting Export Search Results. You can open your results in a spreadsheet format such as Excel or save the file as a text file. The data in the file will include a county-by-county list of the spectrum for each license. You should note that some spreadsheet programs contain a limited number of rows. If you get an error that the file has not loaded completely, it means that the file you are downloading contains more rows than the spreadsheet software you are using. The online help document provides instructions on how to download the results in these situations. Easily view individual license information from the license results screen by clicking on the call sign. You can print the license overview information by selecting Printable Page. You can also click on View License Record to view the most recent license record in our electronic licensing databases. View Ownership will link you to a page where you can search for ownership filings by entering the licensee's FCC registration number. The License Overview lists licensee, contact, market, and frequency band information. The market details list the authorized frequencies and associated geographic areas. The geographic area is broken into states. Click on the Counties link to view the list of counties within a state where the spectrum is authorized. An asterisk indicates that a county is only partially covered. You can click on the Map view to display the entire geographic area for the license on a map. Please view our other help videos for additional information about the Spectrum Dashboard features and functionality. Once you've had a chance to explore the Spectrum Dashboard, please let us know what you think by joining our discussion forums. Thank you.